confirmation of guilt. Okay, okay, we good. We good. It was so quick, it just like stabbed him right in there. It's like, I'm done. Why was that so like fast forward kind of thing? I was like, what? Well, that was kind of cool. It was a good battle. I died a couple of times. I'm okay. That was kind of annoying, but it was like, okay, cool. I won. No problem. Right, where was that mage? Take the book, so we can sell it for good money, and the lady was on the log, and now she fell over. It's a cat. No, it's actually a human. It's not the cat deep. Or work. Or anything else. It's a human. Laying on the ground dead, but those bandits killed her. Took her stuff. What a horrible speech. Moving forward from that point of view, done with that battle, got some experience, not much, but enough. Oh, just saw that. There we go. Now there's an egg down here, I think. Ah, there's an egg. And there's bandits over here, too. I'm gonna stealth hit. I'm gonna stealth hit him. If I can. Oh, I'm detected. Not what I want. Let's see if I can actually do this. Gotcha. Gotcha. Come on, why are you running? Huh? Why are you running? What's up with you running? Gonna come around the corner or something? Is that what's happening? Oh, they're gonna juke me around the corner. And are they on the other side of that mountain? Or maybe they're gonna shoot me through the trees. Oh, they don't even see me. Where are they going? Got him. Like, why are they running like they went a different direction? I'm so confused. Okay. Got him. In the butt. Oh, got him in the back.
Dang it.
It'd be so hilarious if I got him in the butt. And also painful at the same time. I'm confused why they went that direction. This way when I was on the other side. Well, so much. Cool. And, oh, that's why. They were attacking the wolf.
Huh?
And I'm the one who attacked them and they were attacking the wolf instead. Whatever floats their boat. Take their loot. I'll just take their looty loot. Yep. Yeah, buddy. Oh, wow. Look at that. I like that. That's pretty good. Here. potatoes fell out. I see that potato. Why do I grab all of the food? Because there are some food groups you can actually make and it actually heals you a lot better than, well, not potions, but in the meantime you get really good ingredients. And you can work with it later on in the game. But it's more of like in the beginning of the game. Hi, Mr. Krabby. Can I talk to you or actually... Nope, you're an enemy. Bye-bye. There was a moment of a mod that I remembered. The cool thing I wish in this game that you can actually do is actually just like grab an arrow and go and literally stab him with the, you know, arrow. Oh, look at the little titty crab. You're adorable. Good for eating. Two iron ores here, there's one right there, one way over there, and there's two in the middle of where a cave is, where wolves are. There's two silvers, sorry. So, three iron, no, sorry, four iron, two silvers, one, I keep calling it coal bolt, but it's that orange ore. And so far, on our right, going that way, will be an ore that I didn't get when we were already over there. Kind of swinging around. There's also a mage down there, and I don't want to mess with it. So far, when it comes down to it, it's going to be difficult. Maybar. There's a wolf here, I think. Why did that scare me? What? The... Ignore what just happened. Oh my god. Why did that scare me? I am so confused right now. No, I don't want the bow. I want my sword. Please, give me my sword. Why can I not have my sword? What just happened? How did I get scared off? It's like it literally juked me when I saw it come up the hill. And it's like on my right. I was like, where'd it go? And it just like scared the living. Oh my god. Okay, cool. I hate when that happens. Like, why did that scare me? I need water. But I gotta look at the camera how my reaction looked like. I'm gonna look at my video later. How my reaction literally just lit up like that. Oh, that was so stupid. It was funny. Oh, that was just terrible. Why was that? Why did that scare me? I'm so confused. Why? Anyway, I'm gonna get this cobalt. I keep calling it cobalt, but it's called something else. Sorry, guys. Trying to wake myself up. That was a heck of a clap. Sorry if that actually hit your ears and speakers. Oh. That's a shortcut. Whoa. Who is this person? I thought it was an elk. Who are you?
Maik wishes you well. Why do soldiers bother with target practice? One learns best by hitting real people. Something strange happens to Khajiit when they arrive in Skyrim. Maik has heard the people of Skyrim are better looking than the ones in Cyrodiil. He has no opinion on the matter. all people are beautiful to him.
Wait, what is it?
Maik is tired now. Go bother somebody else. Maik is done talking. Maik is done talking.
Okay, fine. That's weird again. Anyway, moving forward with that. Can I smack another wolf in the face? Come on, wolfie. You know, I'm making my shield up. I really need to get my, shield skill up, and so far, it'd be great on wolves, and so far from leveling that up. Wolfies, where are you? Come on. Come out and play. Smack you with my shield. Eat it. Come on. Come on. Come at me. Hey, yeah. My stand 'em up because I'm using that more often towards a lot of things. I mean, a sword is actually a big old problem. Speechcraft. Can't. Melee. Heavy armor, two-hand, block. Block is 20% more effective. You know what? I'm gonna go with that. Oh, what the? Why do these things make me jump? It's like they just get in your face. They literally get in your face, and it's like, no, stop it. Nobody likes you. When you do that. Oh my god, why is that such a thing? I have to be problematic with these things. And it's like, why do they jump scare me every time? They're wolves. I swear to god, like, this is like the most hilarious thing I have to put up with. I mean, wolves in real life? Yeah, you don't want to mess with them. They kill you. They eat you alive. I mean, some are nice. You make friends with them. But that's like not even realistic sometimes. Depends on the situation. If you're like, hey, look, I throw a stick at you, you'll be my friend. Ironically, that doesn't really work. I think. They leave you alone, maybe. When they're hungry again, they eat you. But the ways of nature. You never know. I mean, I see like some video before, and it was kind of funny. Some guy just throws a fish at a bear and says, hey, look, he lived. I was okay. I gave him a fish, and I was a good person about it. He didn't come at me with more. And he wanted more. I don't know. I just saw some random video. It's kind of cool. I mean, bears can be actually your best friend. I'll laugh about those. It's kind of cool. When you witness something that you've never seen before, it's like one of the best moments with animals. And for me, I'm an animal lover, so yeah. Right, I'm gonna save it here because of reasons. There's a straight up mage over here and a deer over there. Am I welcome in here? Oh god.